Circularity keeps materials at their highest possible value throughout the value chain. Circularity builds upon 8 value retention loops and one guiding principle of reduce by design. Let's look at each of these circular processes from the most impactful to the least. Users can minimize their impact on the planet through their consumption choices, such as refusing unnecessary products and reducing how much and how often we buy and reusing what we have for longer. When a product doesn't work anymore, its lifetime can be extended while minimizing impact and cost by repairing broken parts or defects, refurbishing it to increase or restore its performance, or remanufacturing it to fix it in an industrial process to become as new again. At the end of the product's use phase, materials can be turned into something useful again. They can be repurposed into a unique product with a new functionality. Or they can be recycled to provide materials for creating new products. These 8 circular processes can be impactful only if the overall principle of reduce by design is applied. Design influences the full life cycle of materials, products, and services by requiring less raw material during production and use, and anticipating their lifetime extension and their sound disposal at the end of use. Circularity is the breakthrough we need. Learn more about circularity by visiting unep.org/circularity.